When you choose a stitch on the Singer sewing machine, the optimum stitch length and width are automatically set for you. If you want to customize your stitch's length, press the down arrow to make it shorter, or the up arrow to make it longer. If you want to customize your stitch's width, touch the right arrow to make it wider, or the left arrow to make it narrower. You'll start sewing faster with the automatic stitch length and width.